No sigils. I guess a beaver would be a rodent. Field mice would be a rodent. Stoat would be a rodent, maybe. Maybe not. This is going to be tricky. Play the ant. I mean, I can sacrifice him. Thank you. Huh. Gotta take the ringworm. I just hope I can get it buffed. Come on, give me a card. Grizzly, alright. Or the opossum. Grizzly. Should I take bones? Yeah. Alright, now I can do the worm. Alright. Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. So. Hold off on that. Okay, got the grizzly. That is good. Sacrifice the stone. Okay. fuel. So now it is so. So yeah, if I can find this card. Oh! That's a sigil, isn't it? Fuck. Yep, that's a sigil. Can't do that. That is a sigil. What was I doing? Maybe I did this one turn too early. No sigils. No sigils. You do not have a sigil. Cave trial. One, two, three. All right, well, just don't pick the three cards. There we go. These are not good items. Could have used an attack one. I guess wolf. I can take that snake. Get rid of that ant. Guess the ant. Let's see how I'm going to do this. Go fish. Well, that is not a good start. Am I dead right here? Pretty sure I'm dead. So give me my coyote. We're just gonna do this till I can't fucking do anything. Alright, cool. Stuff. I can't keep doing that. Come on. Okay, I can actually play that. You can go there. You can go there. Man, I need to get rid of some cards. Get in. Well, I really should have taken corpse maggot. That was a very, very, very bad idea. That's probably not the best way to do that. I don't want to go to the cave trial. Attack's good. Buff the stone. Thank you. I guess make another stove. Hopefully it goes 5-3. Had to be a mechanical one. Put a bird there, didn't he? Are you fucking kidding me? You're putting a snake there now? Bro, why does he keep putting shit there? Get rid of you and Man, this is not looking good. Okay. Let's get rid of you. Grab this. Okay. Stoked. Would it be better? I think I'd be better off just getting the win. I mean, I guess I could just have the bear kill him. Alright, cool. No sigils. GG. Pretty fun.